Please, madam.
Yes, I'm very pleased to stand here and have the floor about my case, but it is not my case. It is your case. I urge you to read the report because it is about your rights to have freedom of expression and the privacy that we all take for granted with our digital content. My own personal case began when I, as an activist in the Icelandic Parliament, helped co-produce a video known as Collateral Murder, showing war crimes being conducted on Iraqi civilians. And it was later released by an organization called WikiLeaks. Now, because I helped with this video, the Department of Justice in the United States felt that they had the right to go into my private accounts on Twitter and possibly others to have a look at whom I had been in contact with and where and for how long. It might be perfectly all right if it wasn't indeed a constitutional breach to the Icelandic constitution. I decided to take this to court when I heard about it. The only way I could hear about it was actually through Twitter, who took the subpoena to court, but the subpoena actually demanded them to hand over my private data without my knowledge. I lost this case, and thus you have all lost. We do not have the right to have our privacy. The judge in my case said that we as individuals do not have the right to look after our own back. We have to rely on the social media companies. Now, it might not always be in their interest to do so, or they don't have the capacity. And so I urge the IPU and every one of you here to start the work on ensuring that we as parliamentarians and the people we represent will indeed have rights, basic human rights for our privacy, be it offline or online. With the revelations of Edward Snowden, we now know that there is no such thing as privacy. We cannot protect the people who write to us or communicate with us. Journalists cannot protect their sources. Lawyers cannot protect the confidentiality with their clients, and doctors cannot protect the confidentiality with their patients. We can start by asking the United Nations to include in Charter 12 in the Declaration for Human Rights the word before privacy, digital. We can start by working here at this organization to ensure that there is a new standard to protect our privacy. And I urge you to make sure that since we don't have the United States as a part of this organization, and I want to just express again that we miss you, we want you to be with us wherever you are, because most of these violations come from the US, but they also come from the UK, and they come from Germany. And they come from Italy. And I challenge the MPs from there to make their governments honest and to create new standards. Thank you very much.